Hello friends, welcome to Mangalore Days. Sree Kshethra Dharmastala is one of the famous temple in South India. Situated 74 km away from Mangalore and 311 km from Bangalore, this temple is an ideal temple which spend all the income for charity works. The puja in the temple is done by Vaishnava priest, even though the temple administration is done by Jain families. The current owner, Sree Veerendra Heggade, is titled as Dharmadhikari of this temple. Devotees are served Anna Prasada two times every day here. Lakhs of devotees daily visiting this temple. The temple have a beautiful garden and a huge aquarium with different varieties of fish. ...800-year-old Sree Kshethra Dharmastala, the main deity is Lord Manjunada. The temple administration running a lot of charity works which include colleges, schools, etc. we can see a vintage car and bike museum near the temple here. This museum have a lot of personal collection of Sree Veerendra heggade. Almost all the vintage car in the world is available here. We can also see an antique museum named Manjusha, which have a lot of historical antique collections. Which showcases a lot of historical important antique pieces. Tipu's guns, sword, etc. are showcased here. This entire township is maintained by the temple trust very beautifully. Since the administration is the Jain family, we can also see a Bahubali statue, the Lord of Jains.